you ever wondered where you'd go after you died?
Hi, my name is Brooke, and I'm going to tell you how you can go to heaven.
Hello, my name is Fazal Burr, and I'll be telling you today how you can see.
Number one is you are a sinner. Romans 3:23 says, "For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God."
Secondly, you gotta know that there's a penalty for sin. Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ."
Romans 3:23 says, "For all have sinned, and that the wages of sin is death."
Second, you gotta realize that sin has a penalty. You know, it's death and an eternal life in hell.
You must know that there's a penalty for sin. Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of sin is death."
But that's not it. For Jesus paid for your sins.
But Jesus paid for your penalty on the cross for you because he didn't want you to suffer.
Number three, Jesus paid it all for you on the cross. For by grace are you saved through your faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God.
Because he died on the cross for your sins, so he can save us all.
Then you must know that Jesus paid for that penalty. He paid for your sins.
And number four, you must receive. You must believe in your heart that Jesus died on the cross for your sins, and that you can go to heaven. Romans 10:9 says, "But if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved."
Confess with your mouth, believe in your heart, and believe in your heart that God hath raised
and his Son, his raised his Son from the dead.
And you must receive Jesus' payment. You have to confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus died on the cross for you.